Hello, my name is Eberhard, and in this use case video I'm showing you how to use Sourcetrail to explore template specializations in your C++ code. If you are not familiar with Sourcetrail's user interface, please watch our intro video first. In this sample I'm using a simple class named Field, which has a single template parameter named CropType. Imagine it being part of a simple game where you can plant and harvest different types of crops. The first nice thing is that we can select the template parameter and see all the places where it is used. The next thing we can see in the graph are these nodes on the left connected with a red template specialization edge. These are the classes that specialize our template class. If we select one of these classes, we can see all of its specialized members and where it is used in the codebase. Now you will notice that there's a difference in coloring between the members. Hatched ones are implicit, which means they are generated by the compiler. Full color ones are explicit, so if I click on it, I can see that there's a definition for this specialized method in the code. Finally, you can also just select the template method to see all of its specializations. And if you combine that with the call graph, you can see which of those are actually called somewhere in your codebase and where. Thanks for watching. If you want to know more about what Sourcetrail can do for you, please watch our other videos.